Hello friends, today we are going to make Babycon 65. Clean 200 gram babycons and break each babycon into 2 pieces. In a pan, add 2 teaspoon corn flour, 2 teaspoon all purpose flour, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder, 1/2 teaspoon salt as per taste, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 2 teaspoon lemon juice. And our baby corns. Mix it all together. Now add water spoon by spoon and mix it until the thick masala coated on baby corns. We are going to marinate this mix for 20 minutes. Heat oil for deep fry in a pan. Once oil hot, add the marinated baby corns and deep fry batch by batch. Fry them until golden in color. in a pan. Add 2 teaspoons of oil and heat. Once oil hot, add 3 slitted green chilies, 2 spring curry leaves, and fry for 30 seconds. Be careful, sometimes the green chilies will burst. These green chilies and curry leaves will add awesome flavor for the baby corn 65. Now add fried baby corns and stir it all together. Now the crispy and tasty baby corn 65 is ready to serve. Please subscribe our channel and click on notification to receive our videos. Thank you.